started loving it, and now I actually recommend, honestly, it to everyone. Not everyone, people who are like confused like me.
Okay.
So that's why I mean.
So you getting into pharmacy was an inspirational moment for yourself. You didn't know that.
Even my father, because I wanted to do either business or something related to biology. That's two of my preferences. But my father was there, like, you can do business even after
getting into pharmacy.
So now he's also proud that